No apologies, though, for a musical parody that many around the world took as a true sign of his thinking.
Bomberan? Bomb, bomb, bomb. Anyway.